CSU-Pueblo men's soccer team playing in its first NCAA tournament match, 79th minute, Matthew Coleman, and he's just going to unload this one, and that one is good, and that is all she wrote. The T-Wolves advance to the second round. They win their first NCAA tournament soccer game, 1-0.